In Trafalgar Square, several thousand banner-waving Peace in Vietnam demonstrators assembled. As on past occasions, they were mainly young and mainly sincere in their hopes for and efforts towards peace in the war-torn Far East nation. Then they set off to march to the American Embassy in Grosvenor Square. It was still a peaceful demonstration. At Grosvenor Square, police waited for the marchers to arrive. They'd been told there'd be no violence. Sincerely, they hoped so. But past experience had taught a hard lesson. The calm snaked into the Mayfair Square. Stewards worked to maintain order. These were some of the Doves, hopeful peacemakers. But in amongst the peace-seeking crowd, there were also hawks, aggressors, troublemakers, anarchists. This was how they showed their peaceful intentions against the outnumbered police. Who complain that the police use undue violence. Others, more rightly, compliment them on their restraint when faced with thugs, bullies, and flouters of the law. How can anyone ever hope to have pleas for peace seriously considered when their terms are so violently and wrongly presented?